are the favourite. They're moving in. Last few being locked away. Race 10. There's the light. Best of luck, punters. Last here at Gawler. We're ready. Race 10. Away. Second base left okay. The speed outside it and getting over Velocity Flame found the lead. A couple out the back. Vegas Decan and Gunnadoo Trooper. So Velocity Flame led. Second base to second. Then came Hayride Heaney, Phoebe McBain, Quick Sensation, Glenn Denning from Gunnadoo Trooper and Vegas Decan. They're on the turn. Second base moving up. Velocity Flame kicking. Second base they drive. Oh, there's not much in this. Velocity Flame, maybe, but right there with it, second base is nothing in it. It's definitely heads up, heads down situation. Then Quick Sensation, Phoebe McBain, Gunnadoo Trooper, Hayride Heaney, Vegas Decan. The time here is around 23 and 20. We stand by. Really close go here. And the one gets it on the outside. Number one is the winner. Second base. Graham Brown, D. Stupos, T. McCallum. The one gets the bob, 5 second, Velocity Flame, and 6 runs third, Quick Sensation. Numbers are 1, 5, 6, 7 in the frame. 1, 5, 6, and 7. 23-16 the run. And number one, second base. She finished too well here on the outside. Grabbing 5, Velocity Flame, who led everywhere but right on the peg. And number six, Quick Sensation back in third. 1, 5, 6, and 7 after race 10 here at Gawler.